We do want to get to some of the news of the day, get you caught up on some of that first. A family's desperate search for a loved one ended this morning in heartbreak.
The body of 85-year-old Donna Bartlett was found in her car near Southwest 119th and Council Road, where she had apparently driven into a creek. KOCO's Dan Thomas has more details.
Well, good afternoon, guys. Yeah, this is the road that she took every time that she went to visit her daughter. And this is the road just off to the right over that hill in a creek where she was found dead this morning.
It was tough when I looked down there and saw her. It was tough.
Son-in-law Rick Hill was the first to make the discovery. The family had been on alert since last night. Donna's air conditioning was out, and she was supposed to go to her daughter's home to cool off. She never made it.
She drives that way every time when she comes. She drives that route every time she comes down here.
Authorities tell the family she likely had a heart attack and drove off this one-lane bridge into the creek.
I just wasn't ready for her to go, but she lived good and she was happy, so.
A happy woman who was happy to talk about anything, anytime.
You know, we talked to her a lot. I laugh, I said she never had any privacy in the bathroom. As soon as she went in the bathroom, we had to go in and visit with her. So, you know.
You need to take care of your kinfolk, because you never know. You never know when they're gone.
And Donna leaves behind three children, one here, two more in Iowa. Reporting live in Oklahoma City, Dan Thomas, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Dan, such a sad story. You know, Donna spent a lifetime working as a housekeeper at various hospitals all around the metro. She last worked at Integris Canadian Valley there in Yukon.